Line. Visit such ports as St. Thomas, Grand Cayman, Ocho Rios, and Costa's private island. Experience cruising Italian style from Costa Cruises. Back to you, Bob.
Okay, let's find out who's going on the Caribbean cruise. 25-point bonus question. Gentlemen, at what exact time of day or night would you say you two were pronounced husband and wife? Give me your answers in AM and PM. Couple number three, Roy and Rhonda with 10. 25 will give you 35. Roy, if you get it right, you'll be in first place. If you miss it, you go home in last place.
By himself.
Oh, my God. I'd say...
What time?
4:30 p.m.
4:30 p.m., she said. 4:30 p.m., you got it. Couple number one, Danny and Marilyn with 20, 25 gives you 45. Danny, what do you say?
I would definitely say 9 o'clock a.m.
9 a.m. She predicted you would say, you got there a little early, didn't you? 10:30 a.m. Couple number two, Darren and Sherry with 20, 25 gives you 45. Darren?
I'll have to say 5:30 p.m.
5:30 p.m. She said exact time was 5 p.m. All right, couple number four, Derek and Carol. You have 20, 25 gives you 45. Get it right, and you're our grand prize winner today.
3 p.m.
3 p.m. She said it was 2:30 p.m. That means a couple number three, Roy and Rhonda. Your Newlywed Game grand prize winner. Congratulations to you. Thanks to all of our couples. Hey, and thanks to you, I'm Bob Eubanks. We will see you next time. Bye-bye.
Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? N plus hose, nose. D plus I plus V, dive. Nose dive. If you can do that, you could win one of these 8 cars as we play Classic Concentration. Here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you. Thank you, Gene. Good morning, everyone. We're in a good mood today, and I hope our players are, too. Let's go down to the floor and meet them. This handsome young gentleman on my right is Jeff Brown. He's won a shade under $5,000, and he is our returning champion. Welcome back.
Thanks.
How you feel today?
I feel good. I'm ready to win some more prizes.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, good luck to you. Thanks. You're going to be playing against this pretty young lady. Her name is Jennifer Fishman. Hello, Jennifer.
Hi, Alex.
Welcome. Oh, your hand's cold, Jennifer.
I'm a little bit nervous.
Are you?
Yeah.
Well, we'll spend a few moments chatting with you, and maybe that'll help calm you down. Tell me about yourself.
Well, I'm a native of Los Angeles, but right now I'm attending school at UC Berkeley.
UC Berkeley, pretty campus
up
there.
Yeah, it's gorgeous.
When you graduate, what are you going to do?
Long time from now. Yeah, I just entered my first year.
Oh.
So I have a long time.
What are you going to major in, do you know?
I don't know. I'm going to keep my options open now.
That's good.
And look at all of it.
You're so young that you've got plenty of time. All right, good luck to you on the program. I hope you win some prizes. Here, speaking of prizes, here's one of them right now.
Olhausen Provincial is constructed of oak solids and veneers. Carefully engineered sturdy frame rails feature a two-piece T-nut construction for maximum playability, genuine leather pockets, furnished by Olhausen. Alex.
Marjorie, no! No, Marjorie, get off the table! Oh, Marjorie, get off the table with your high-heel shoes. That's not what you do on a pool table. We'll show Jennifer and Jeff, the two J's, where we will find the pool table. At number 15, we also have in this first game, Jennifer, a holiday in Singapore.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah, ooh, indeed. You know where Singapore is?
Yes.
Okay.
It's in the Orient.
Good.
It's far east, that way.
Far east, you're right. A lot of people in America don't know too much about geography.
I'm a college student, you know.
Well, I got news for you. The test was given to American college students, and they came in last.
I know.
That's why I'm making that point. Go to work.
Okay, let's just start with number 9.
A beauty salon makeover.
I could really use that.
No, you're too young and too beautiful to worry about that.
Okay, let's look for the match under number 23.
Man's gold ring. Jeff, over to you.
Let's go straight in the middle, number 13.
Red take.
Red take. And number 11.
Wild card, so the take will be yours as insurance for later on. Where's the other one? Number 6. Here you go. Take a look now as we open these three doors.
Cincinnati.
Is it Cincinnati? Cincinnati?
Cincinnati?
No, Cincinnati, pretty city. Have you ever been there?
No, I haven't.
The Queen City of Ohio. I worked there many, many years ago as a garbage man. We're going to take our break right now. We'll be back after this.
Talk about. It's a word game, new to buzzer, that everyone will be talking about.
Prince Charles.
Prince Charles is right.
Yeah! We're going to say diamond.
You're right.
Yeah. Right.
Now, you can talk about. Talk about. Weekdays at 8. Right here on Buzzer.
Champion's off to a good start. He's made the first match. He's got the take, and he picks again. Do it.
Number 14.
Three-piece vanity set.
And number 25.
Brass chandelier. No match. Jennifer?
Two great prizes. Okay, let's look for any of the matches under number 12.
Brass chandelier.
We just saw that on number 25.
Well done. Good match. Prize for your side. Jennifer, take a look at the puzzle.
Don't know it yet.
Go again.
Okay, let's look under number 3, please.
There's a wild card.
All right.
Where did I say we had a vacation to?
Singapore.
Singapore. It's up there somewhere.
Okay, let's look for it. Under number 14.
No, that's the three-piece vanity set we saw just a moment ago. Yes, but that's all right. That's
a
prize.
Nice.
We'll show you the other one, number 22, and we will now open these three doors and let you look at a little bit more of this puzzle. Go again.
Okay, let's look under number 5.
Man's gold ring.
Okay, and we saw that under number 23.
Man's gold ring under 23 makes it a match. Another prize for the challenger and another opportunity to consider the puzzle. Select.
Okay. Gosh, let's look under number two now.
Beauty salon makeover.
And we saw that under number nine.
Right. You got the vanity set, the beauty salon makeover. You're going to have a wonderful... You can't?
Well, I'm going to try.
But it's still very early.
Okay.
Open the two doors for Jennifer. Select.
Okay. Let's look in the corner under number 21.
Sailboat.
Ooh, we haven't seen that yet. Okay, let's look for a wild card or a match under number 10.
Singapore. No match. Jeff,
okay,
break for
let
you.
Me find a wild card for that Singapore trip under number 24.
No, pool table.
And number 18?
18 is a green take. Didn't work for you, Jennifer.
No, we saw the pool table before. I think it's under number 15.
Yes.
And number 24 for the match.
24 makes it a match. And boy, oh boy, you are on a very good tear here. You've got five prizes and a chance to take the lead in the match by solving this puzzle.
I can't believe I don't know this.
Why?
I don't know. I should know it by now.
Why should you know it by now? There are many people who are watching at home who don't have the pressure of competing against Jeff, a returning champion, who aren't here in front of hundreds of people in the studio, who aren't under the lights in front of five cameras. They don't have that pressure, and they don't have it.
Well, thank you.
I know what the solution is, and I don't have the solution.
Okay, let's keep trying. Let's look under number 20.
Singapore.
Okay, and the match under number 10?
That's right. See that? Just keep chunking away at it, and eventually things will fall into place, and doors will open. Can you walk through this door and solve the puzzle? Select again.
Okay, let's look under number, what haven't we seen? Number 17.
It's a washer, dryer.
Okay, let's look for a match or a wild card under number 7.
Green tape. Jeff, we go back to you.
Okay, let me see number 18.
Green take.
And number 7.
Let's get green that take.
All right, great.
You've got both of them.
Yeah.
Right. I would like to go to Singapore.
Why not?
Wait a minute. Let's take a vote with the people in the audience. He said, I would like to go there a lot. And then he said, I'm sorry. Now, do you really believe that he's sorry that he's taking that trip away from her? Thank you. Take the trip away from Jennifer. Give it to Jeff. He's not sorry. He'll be very happy if he wins the game. Let's see if he can solve the puzzle right now. She's saying, do you know it? You'll find out.
Yeah, he does.
Diamonds are forever?
Is it diamonds are forever?
Yes.
Yes, it is. And there's a picture of a man who is not sorry, not at all. Congratulations, champion. Way to go. Come on to the board.
We'll put you to work now. And we'll hear about your trip to the Orient.
I can't wait. Great. This is a dime, and this light is on. That's dime on, and that's DZR. Diamonds are 4F, and that's fur. 4F fur. Diamonds are forever.
Diamonds are forever. Tribute to 007 James Bond, and you have just won this great vacation.
Jeff, it's Singapore. We'll fly you and a guest from Los Angeles to Singapore via JAL en route to the Orient. Enjoy friendly hospitality on board one of their jumbo 747 jets furnished by Japan Airlines. And you'll spend 6 nights at the Holiday Inn Parkview, an elegant hotel with well-appointed rooms overlooking a lush green atrium. It offers the warmth of personalized service and the most exciting dining in town. A prize totaling $4,000.
That's a big win. You almost double your prize winnings. Take the lead in the match. We take a break. We'll be back in 2 minutes to start game number 2. that commercial break, our producer mentioned something to me. She said, why don't you ask Jeff if he were really sorry that he took that trip to Singapore away from Jennifer? He might consider making up for it right now by inviting her along. You don't have to answer. You don't have to answer. And Jennifer, I don't want to put you on the spot either. But I just wanted to plant that thought, let you guys...
Sounds like a great idea to me.
That's great.
Okay, we've got one person in agreement. Now, Jennifer, a little while ago, I was asking you about your knowledge of geography. On the subject of geography, we've got this prize.
Over 62 inches in circumference and 36 inches in height, this handsome and illuminated globe displays thousands of cities, lakes, and mountains in the most current delineations furnished by Abercrombie and Fitch. Alex.
Where is it? Where is it? Can we zoom in? What country is Marjorie's finger on? Where is it? You're getting a one-way ticket to... Is that the Soviet Union?
North.
Canada?
Canada?
Oh, no, I don't want to send Marjorie to Canada. I'm from there. Why do that to my home country? All right, let's show Jennifer. Let's show Jennifer and Jeff where that trip is. The illuminated globe is at number 23, and the holiday in this game is a trip to the Bahamas, Jennifer.
Ooh.
Ooh, yes. Now you pick.
Okay, I really want to go to the Bahamas. Let's look under number 14.
Designer sunglasses.
Could use those. Let's look under number 17 for the match.
Wild card, so you get the first match of this game. The other designer sunglasses are 22. We'll open three doors for you.
Okay, it's, don't know it yet.
All right.
Okay, let's look under number 12.
Don't worry, be happy. There's Bahamas.
Oh my goodness. Okay, I have to have a wild card. Let's look under number 19.
His and her exercise cycles. Don't worry about it, Jennifer. It's very, very early in this game. Jeff, you select.
Okay, let me look under number 7.
Red take.
And number 21.
Gold and diamond brooch, no match. Back to Jennifer, just like that.
Just like that. Okay, let's look under number 9, please.
Wild card.
I'm going to the Bahamas. Under number 12.
1, 2, Bahamas. Where's the other trip to the Bahamas? Same line, position number 15. Up there with the sunglasses. Sunglasses will be come in handy.
I'd say on the beach.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Open it up for her. 6 squares showing. They're not really squares, they're rectangles, but you select again.
Okay, let's look under number. I need to see the board under number 7. I already saw that.
Red take.
Is that where we saw it?
Hurry, pick another
number. Okay, let's go for number 13. Forget.
No, that's the gold and diamond brooch. See, and while you were pondering that selection, our producer came over and she pointed at your prize. And I'm sure she was trying to indicate to me, wait a minute, if Jennifer wins the Bahamas holiday, she could invite Jeff along.
We could go on two trips for
two
trips. Good to me.
Yes. Yes, I do not want to be fostering this kind of behavior, however. So Jeff, pick two numbers.
Number 19.
His and her exercise bicycles.
And number 24.
Living room ensemble. No match. Jennifer?
Okay, I think I can make a match. Let's look under number 21.
Gold and diamond brooch.
And I believe that's under 13.
Gold and diamond brooch. Right you are, my dear. Open it up for her. Go again.
Okay, let's look under number 2.
Wild card.
Oh, I don't know. I think I need to open up the board up there some more. So let's look under number 6.
His and her exercise cycles. We saw those a little while ago. Down below at number 19. 3 more pieces of the puzzle opening up for your benefit, Jennifer. Select.
Okay, let's look under number 11.
Green take.
I don't believe we've seen that. Let's try under number 4.
Dance lessons. No match, Jeff.
Number 23.
Illuminated globe.
And number 20.
Illuminated globe. open these two doors for our champion. Select again.
Oh. Number three.
Fishing trip for two, your first look at that prize.
And number 25.
Green take. Now you could probably answer, Jennifer. Do you know it?
No, I don't think I know.
Okay.
I think he's lying.
It's impossible to know.
He's trying to throw me off.
He's trying to throw you off? Well, don't let him do that.
Okay.
Make a match and you solve the puzzle.
Okay. Okay, let's go for number one.
Luggage.
We haven't seen that. Maybe it's under number eight.
Living room ensemble. No match. Jeff?
Let me look under number 24.
Living room ensemble.
And number eight.
Living room ensemble for a match. Open these doors now and we'll find out if Jeff can solve it. Go again.
Number seven.
Red take.
And number one.
Luggage. Jennifer.
Okay, gosh.
Hard work, isn't it?
Yeah. All right, let's look under number 16.
Fishing trip for two.
And we saw that. Was it under number 25?
No, that's the green take.
Good.
Jeff?
I'll take number three.
Fishing trip for two.
And number 16?
Fishing trip for two. Will he solve it? Can he solve it?
Is it show your true colors?
Is it show your true colors?
Yes.
He's good, Jennifer. That was a tough beat. He came through like a champion. And he's got some prizes, too. Let's go to the board, Jeff. Well done.
That's SH and a ho. That's show, Y and or. That's your. And these are all the true colors. Show your true colors.
Show me your true colors. I'm wearing them. Jennifer, we've got to say goodbye. You were a good sport. You were a delightful contestant.
Thank you. Sorry
it didn't work out, but good luck at Berkeley.
Thank you very much.
And we've got some parting gifts for you backstage. So long. All right. She what?
She could still go to Singapore.
You hear that, Jennifer? He said you could still go to Singapore. Right now, though, we want to hear about the prizes Jeff has won in this game.
A fishing trip for two and a living room ensemble. Part of Lloyd Flanders' heirloom series, love seat, lounge chair, and end table. Man-made all-weather wicker furniture pieces are designed for use indoors and out. Furnished by Lloyd Flanders. And, of course, the handsome illuminated globe. Prizes totaling $2,170.
You're over the $10,000 mark. And you're going to have a chance to win a brand new car when we come out. You didn't do very well the last time out, did you?
I have five more seconds this time. So
five more seconds.
Make all the
5 seconds is an eternity.
That's right.
You'll see when we come back.
Next, the Classic Concentration Mini Marathon continues with more matches, more Marjorie, and more Alex. More wild cards and wild times coming up. Stay tuned.
Jeff, there was a moment on yesterday's program when you seemed to have difficulty between the Tercel and the XL. So I'm going to run down the whole list of cars for you. On the bottom shelf, we've got the Jeep Wrangler, followed by the Mitsubishi Priusus. Then we have the Oldsmobile Calais. Now comes the Toyota Tercel, the Pontiac Le Mans, the Ford Festiva, the Nissan Sentra, and finally the Hyundai XL. Keep those names firmly etched in your mind. Good luck to you. Here are the 15 numbered squares and the clock with 40 seconds. Off you go.
1-3.
No match.
2-6.
No match.
4-5.
No match.
7-8.
No.
3-8.
No.
11. 2.
No.
1. 11.
Right.
10. 9.
No.
5. 2.
No.
3. 10.
Yes.
15. 8.
No.
2. 7.
No.
15. 7.
That's right.
13. 12.
No.
2. It's 14.
No.
4.
Yeah. Didn't work. And I think you complicate your life needlessly in this round by going all over the board. You're going to have to find a pattern and hope that it works out, because it'll be easier for you to keep track of the cars. But who knows? We've had players win cars using this kind of, scattershot approach. But meanwhile, you've got $10,890.
Great.
So you demonstrated your skills in playing the game. I want you to do better if you get to the winner's circle. We're going to take a break right after we hear from you.
Some of today's participants may receive Vitamix, stainless steel 3-minute bread maker and home yogurt factory that juices without waste, cooks without burning, freezes instant ice cream, and offers 800 other recipes. We'll be back to Classic Concentration in just a moment.
During the commercial break, I was offering our champion, Jeff Brown, some advice on how I thought he should play this round. Now, you've watched all the contestants I've seen on the program
right.
play this round. Do you have any advice for him?
I just think you should go in a logical order. Of course, I've never done that in my life with anything I've ever done, but I think playing the game...
Isn't it interesting? I ask you a question about the game and about the contestant. You immediately turn it around, and we're going to discuss your private life.
Well,
okay.
It's important.
Tell me, Marjorie, what is happening? Why is there no logic in your life right now?
Because it's, I don't know.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to ask the tough questions up front like that. I asked you originally if you had some advice for him, and you said logical.
1, 2, 3, 4, in that direction.
And not call them two at a time, call them one at a time.
Just say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Due to a production problem, the car game was replaced. This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production. Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? ST plus hand, B plus I, me, stand by me, stand by me. If you can do that, you could win a brand new car as we play Classic Concentration. And now, welcome to College Week on Classic Concentration with our host, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Well, as you can see by the sign, and as you heard Gene say just a moment ago, this is College Week. In the past year, we've had some good times with college students, and some of them have gone away with a lot of prizes, including fabulous vacations and brand new cars. Let's meet today's two players. On my right, Mark Morrow from Antelope Valley College.
Welcome aboard.
Now, in my reference to the students who have been on Classic Concentration in the past, if memory serves me correctly, it seems to me that we've had some students from your school.
Really?
You don't know them?
No.
They weren't an inspiration to you?
I've never seen them from my college anyway.
Really? Well, we've had a few here, and they have walked away with cars, or driven away in brand new cars, so good luck to you today. What are you majoring in at Antelope Valley?
Well, right now I'm studying a pre-chiropractic course, so, and then I want to transfer to LACC from there, which is Los Angeles College of Chiropractic, so.
Okay, well, after you graduate, come and see me, because I've got some bad joints here. Need you to work on me. Let's say hello to your opponent. Her name is Crystal Denley?
Denley.
Hiya, Crystal.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Where are you?
I'm in Boulder Hall in Berkeley.
University of California in Berkeley, Bold Hall, which means you're going to major in what?
I'm a law student. I'm a first-year law student at Bold Hall.
Yeah?
Yeah. I'd like to be a district
attorney.
It's a
good school. You want to be a DA?
Yes, I do.
You want to send them to the slammer?
I certainly do.
All right.
Crime off the street.
Get crime off the street into the home where it belongs. All right, Crystal, good luck to you.
Thank you. Let's go
to work. Here's a great prize you two are competing for in this first game.
The contemporary Yung Chang Condo Console Piano with its beautiful patented ebony finish is handcrafted from fine materials and built to last, furnished by Yung Chang. Alex.
Those talented toes of Marjorie Goodson. Here's where we'll find the piano, Crystal and Mark. On the board, hiding behind door number? Number 20. I want you both to remember where you saw it. Crystal, we've got a Caribbean cruise also as one of the special prizes in this game.
And you get to pick first. Okay, let's
Future district attorney. Go to work.
I'd like to find the Caribbean cruise. I can use that for a great honeymoon. Under my birth month, number 9, please.
Number 9. 5 shares of Coca-Cola stock.
That would be great. I'd love to invest. Let's look under your favorite number, number 22, please.
What do we have there? Car alarm system. No match. Let's go over to Mark.
Okay, let's see what we can find in the upper left-hand corner under number 1.
Diamond and opal pendant.
That would be nice. And let's see if we can match that under number 19.
No, an electronic typewriter. So let's go right back to Crystal.
Let's look under lucky number 7, please.
Electronic typewriter.
We just saw that. Let's find the match under number 19.
Future lawyer can certainly use an electronic typewriter. Prize is up there already, Crystal, and you get the first look at the puzzle.
Okay.
This is one case that will remain unsolved for just a little bit longer. We'll take our first commercial break. We'll return, and Crystal will pick again after this.
Darkness falls upon your streets to possess your eyes with tricks and treats.
If you could only feel what I'm feeling.
Costumed MCs.
Then
famous names.
I'm Vincent Price.
Fill y'all's TVs and haunt your games. No one can resist the wills to watch these Halloween chills and thrills. Starts October 29th only on Boozer.
Thank you. puzzle are showing right now. Crystal, you get to pick again. Do it.
Okay, I'd still like to find that cruise. Let's look under number 5, please.
We have school books for a year. Now, that's a pretty good deal for somebody who's studying law, because I know how expensive those books can be.
Very, very expensive, far over my head. So let's look under number 16 for the match.
Wild card, so you're going to get a shot at that one. The other school books for a year are behind number 18. Two prizes on your side and another look at the puzzle. Two more numbers.
Okay, I'd like to see what's under number 12, please. Oh,
cruise the Caribbean.
I want this cruise desperately. Let's see if I can find a match or a wild card under number 24.
No.
Okay.
Green take.
All right.
Mark, she wants the cruise desperately. How badly do you want it?
Want it more than she does.
Not possible.
All right.
Let's see if we can find that cruise under 13.
Lucky 13 or unlucky 13? Color stereo TV. Good prize.
Yeah, we haven't seen that yet. Let's see if that will match with 25.
Nope. Computer. Okay. Crystal, here's another chance for you.
I could use a computer. Let's look under number 3, please.
Car alarm system.
Which we saw, I believe it was under number 22.
You bet.
All right. Yeah.
You're not too competitive, are you, Crystal? Or do you just like to win?
I'd love to win.
All right. Open the doors. Go again.
Okay. Let's open up the puzzle under number 17, please.
Red tick.
Okay, we haven't seen that yet, so let's see what's under number 4.
Cruise the Caribbean.
Oh, no, I know where that is. It better be under number 12. Yes, and number 4 for the match.
You got it.
Thank you. Thank you.
M&M.
There are two takes left.
As she points out, there are two takes still in play, but for the moment, Mark has a shot at a beautiful prize. We'll open these two doors.
No guess yet.
Go again.
Okay, let's see what we can find under number 11.
Green take.
Oh, I know we saw that. And I'm going to try to remember where it is. Is it under number 9?
No, that's five shares of Coca-Cola stock. Crystal, find the take and you can grab the trip.
Oh, I want it. I don't know if I remember, but I'm going to look under number 20.
Piano.
No. Okay, and that's where we saw it, so I'll go fishing under number 15.
There are still two wild cards up there. There's the color stereo TV.
The color stereo and TV, was that under 13?
Yes.
And the match for it at number 15.
Two prizes from our side. Two beautiful prizes, expensive ones.
Yes.
Will he take the lead in the match right now? Will it be an early solution?
Not yet, Alex.
Keep going, then. There are still two wild cards up there in play.
All right, let's see if we can find one of those wild cards under 21.
Five shares of Coca-Cola stock.
Oh, and I believe we saw that stock under number 9.
Right. Open these two doors. Select again.
Okay, let's keep going and see what we can find under 17. The red take. Did we see that before? I think we might have. Is it under number 14?
Yes. Here's the red take.
I'm going to save it for insurance on my cruise.
But you took a quick look at her prizes, though. You were thinking of grabbing something, weren't you?
No, this is mine.
That's his security blanket. All right, open these two doors for him. Go again.
Okay, let's see what we can find under number 11.
Green take.
There's that green take again. I know it's under there somewhere. Let's try number 8.
Wild card. We're going to move the other green take at number 24. You want to use one of these to grab something?
Yeah, hey, I got insurance here. Let's take the auto alarm system.
The auto alarm system.
Yeah.
put that on his side and open these three doors and see if Mark Morrow can take the lead in the match. I would think you've got a pretty good chance at coming up with a match right now. There is still one wild card up there.
All right, let's see if we can find that one wild card that's left over at number 20.
And there are three prizes. There's the piano.
There's that piano. Okay, let's see if we can find that piano. Is it under number 6?
There's the wild card. The piano, the other one, is at 23. That prize for your side. Now, because we're so close to the end, there are just two more prizes up there. Do you want to use your take?
No, I'm going to save it.
All right.
Nice. Thank you.
No reason for that, but that's all right. That's your decision. Let's open these three doors for Mark. Mark, all you have to do now is make one match and you'll clear the entire board.
All right, well, let's see what we can find under number 2.
Computer.
And that computer was under 25.
That's right. That's another prize for you. Want to use the tape?
Yeah, why not? Electronic typewriter.
Yes, there's nothing to lose.
I want you to have those school books.
Put the electronic typewriter, the computer will open those two doors, and then we will show him 1 and 10. They will match also. But he still has to solve the puzzle in order to win all of these prizes. It'll be a big payoff if he gets it right. Mark, solve this puzzle.
I don't know it, Alex.
Crystal, can you solve this puzzle? All right, hands on your signaling buttons. I'm going to assist you. This is something that Americans really like to eat. First symbol is a can. Then we've got nay for can-nay. The D is in quotation marks, so it comes up as a D, and then the hen. Can-nay, D. Mark?
Is it Canadian bacon?
Is it Canadian bacon? For a big, big win, it is indeed Canadian bacon. I did most of the work. Come on to the board and finish it off for the folks at home.
Well, I had some trouble with it, so first I knew...
What was confusing you at the beginning?
I didn't know. I thought this right here was say, and I wasn't sure what that was. But anyway, this is the can, this is nay, and then this is D plus N, Canadian. Then you've got the bay down here, and I thought that was C or something, so I didn't know. And then you've got the con right here, so it's Canadian bacon.
Now, you thought this was a say instead
say.
Of a...
Yeah.
Okay, cover up the college. We don't want the people to know that this young man is from Antelope
ABC.
Valley College. He can't tell the difference between an S and an A. But that's all right. That's all right. You've won a lot of prizes, and we're going to hear about them right now. Go, Gene.
5 shares of Coca-Cola stock, an electronic typewriter, a service merchandise gift certificate with which you may select an electronic typewriter or other top name brands from our catalog or redeem at any one of our many stores, furnished by service merchandise, and a car alarm system. Ames Auto Alarm System with built-in motion detector and ignition cutoff makes headlights flash when alarm sounds, furnished by Ames Electronics, and a computer. The Apple IIc personal computer, sleek and transportable with built-in disk drive, standard 128K memory and RF modulation, and a color stereo TV. Magnavox 20-inch stereo color TV is smart, very smart. It includes a universal remote that controls virtually any brand of wireless VCR and cable furnished by Magnavox, and a diamond opal pendant. Part of Kay Jewelers' classy collection, an elegant opal and diamond pendant crafted in 14-karat gold. The colorful opal is accented with sparkling diamonds furnished by Kay Jewelers. And Cruise the Caribbean! We'll fly you and a companion from Los Angeles aboard Delta Airlines to Miami. You may visit the exclusive Crown Room Lounge before boarding and while in flight. Experience warm and friendly hospitality furnished by Delta Airlines. And the Commodore Cruise Line sleek MS Caribbean, registered in Panama, will whisk you away to 4 beautiful Caribbean ports on an exciting, fun-filled 7-day holiday cruise for two, furnished by Commodore Cruise Lines. And, of course, the beautiful piano. And these prizes are worth, Mark, listen to this number, $8,729.
Life goes on. Mark's got the lead. We'll take a break. Game number 2 right after this. means they might be interested in this prize for game number two.
You may improve your tennis with Lobster's portable 135-ball capacity machine with two high-performance graphite rackets for more accurate hitting furnished by Lobster. Alex.
Boy, those pandas can't play tennis to save their souls, can they? Let's show Crystal and Mark where we'll find the tennis lobber and rackets behind number two. Crystal, you're going to get to select first in this one after we open two doors to get you off to a good start.
Okay.
Let's see what we reveal with number three and number seven. Now you get to pick, and I want you to think about a holiday in Rio de Janeiro because that's on the board.
That's even game. Better than the Caribbean.
All right, go to work.
I'd like to find that trip under number 19, please.
Wild
card. All right.
Want to go fishing for it?
I'm going fishing. I would love Rio. Let's see if it's under number nine.
No, all red right. tape, but that's good.
Fine.
A little
that's
bit of
great.
Early insurance
that's
for
right.
you. The
great.
Other red tape on the bottom line at 23. Let's open those three doors. That'll give us a total of five openings here. Go again.
Okay, I'd like to see what's under number six, please.
Rio de Janeiro.
Okay,
don't you
I
hate
want
it?
Rio.
One selection too late.
I want Rio bad. Number 22, please.
Brass okay. desk okay. lamps. No match. Mark.
Okay, let's try to go for Rio under number 13.
Sleeper sofa.
Sleeper sofa, okay. And maybe we can find that sofa under 16.
Sewing machine, no match. Crystal, back
okay,
to you.
Okay, let's see if I can find Rio under number 20.
Camping package.
Camping package. Okay, I don't camp, but I'd like to start. Let's look under number one.
Sleeper sofa.
Okay.
You may have helped Mark,
okay.
if he remembers.
Yes, I believe we saw that sleeper sofa under 13.
Yes.
And the match for it at one.
It's great when you pick a number that you like, and you've got a prize there. It's easy to go back to. Open it up for Mark.
Okay, no guess yet, Alex.
Go again.
Okay, let's look at 25.
Diamond necklace.
Okay, let's see if we can find that nice diamond necklace under number 17.
No, that's the camping package. Crystal.
Okay, I think I have a match for the camping package under number 20.
Right.
And the match under number 17, please.
That's correct. Would you like to use the take right now? He's got the sleeper sofa. Or you want to wait?
I'll hold on to it.
Okay. Save it for a little later. Camping package doors, open up. Yeah. Thank you. Select.
Okay. Let's see what's under number eight, please.
Motorcycle.
Okay, that'd be fun.
Motorcycle, it's a funny motorcycle. That's why she laughed.
Number 15.
Diamond necklace.
Yes.
Not so funny. Mark.
Okay, yeah, that diamond necklace I believe we saw, was that under number, I think I just forgot where it was. Was that under 25?
Yes.
And number 15 for the match.
That's good. Yeah. Another one for Mark's side. Another look at the puzzle.
Okay, I still don't know it, Alex.
Whoa, there's the bell. You won't get a chance to use this. Hands on your signaling buttons. You know the drill. We'll start revealing. You can only ring in after we have revealed the first number. I like to repeat myself. We've.
Yeah.
And be sure you know the solution when you do ring in. Number two. Whoa, Crystal's in there.
Motorhome.
Is it for a tie in the match? Motorhome. Yes, it is. Well done, young lady. Come on over here. Explain it to the folks at home.
Okay.
They probably didn't get it as quickly as you did.
Okay, over here we have the moat plus the or for motor, the hoe plus the M for home, motorhome.
Motorhome, that's beautifully done. And as a result, you tied the match and you won this prize.
A camping package. Academy Broadway products designed for carefree outdoor fun includes dome tent, nylon sleeping bags, double wide air mattress, and travel packs furnished by Academy Broadway.
Tiebreaker game coming up now, players. Whoever wins this game goes to the winner's circle, where you will have 50 seconds to try to win a brand new car. But for the moment, concentrate on solving this puzzle. Mark.
Is it ship shape?
Is it ship shape?
Yep.
Yep, Crystal knew it also. But fraction of a second too late, and that's unfortunate. Let me go to the board. I'll do my work now. SH, arrows pointing at the hip, ship. SH again, plus the ape, ship, shape. Mark, come on down here and join me. You're the first of our College Week champions on concentration. Congratulations to you. Crystal, we've got to say goodbye to you. I hope you enjoyed
the
camping package.
I had a great time.
And I'm
going
to look forward to seeing you as a district attorney.
Definitely.
Not in a professional sense, mind you. But good luck at Berkeley. Take care.
Thank
you.
So
long, Crystal. All right, Mark, in just a minute or two, we're going to put you in the winner's circle. You're going to have 50 seconds on the clock in which to win a brand new car. Can he do it? We'll find out right after this. Confident. He was asking me, what's the least amount of time a player has used to win a brand new car? It's around 29 seconds, but you're going to have a full 50 seconds because this is your only shot at winning a car. No holdover champions in College Week. Here are the 15 numbered squares, the clock with 5-0 on it. Good luck, Mark. Off you go.
1, 2.
No match.
3, 4.
No.
5, 6.
No match.
7, 1.
No.
2, 8.
No.
9. 7.
No.
4. 1.
No.
9. 2.
Right.
3. 10.
Yes.
11. 4.
No.
5. 8.
No.
7. 14.
No.
12. 14.
Correct.
13. 5.
Yes.
1. 11.
Yes.
8. 6.
No.
4. 6.
Yes. One short. You missed.
One short.
You missed the summit. The summit was in at 1 and 11, I believe, and you went all around it, but you didn't get there. But that's okay. You've got a holiday in the Caribbean and other prizes totaling $8,729.
Great.
So you started College Week off on a great note for us. Thank you. We're going to hear about another prize right now. Gene, tell us.
Some of today's participants may receive Rokina International's Rokinon Professional Type 35mm Focus Free Camera. Motor Advance and Rewind includes hard case furnished by Rokina International. We'll be back to Classic Concentration in just a moment. Thank you.
State against Delaware tomorrow on College Week. See you then.
Due to a production problem, the car game was replaced. This is Gene Wood speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production. Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? U plus night plus head. U, night, head. We stand. United we stand. If you can do that, you could win a brand new car as we play Classic Concentration. And now, welcome to College Week on Classic Concentration with our host, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Good morning and welcome again to College Week here on Classic Concentration. I hope you were watching yesterday. We had a young man from Antelope Valley College leave us with close to $9,000 in prizes. It could happen to these two here today. Let's meet them right now. First of all, the young lady from Arizona State, Jennifer Peterson. Hello, Jennifer.
Hi.
Welcome aboard.
Thank you.
What are you studying at Arizona State?
I'm studying journalism and hope to graduate in December.
And go on to work where? Eastern part of the country or here in the West?
Western part of the country on just bigger and better things.
Yeah? Where are you from?
I'm from Mesa, Arizona.
Oh, pretty part of the country.
Pretty close to school.
Yes, indeed. All right, good luck to you on the program
today.
Thank you very much. Your opponent is from the University of Delaware, and his name is Eric Simon. Hi, Eric.
How you doing?
What are you majoring in?
I'm studying communications.
Communications also.
All the way over in the East.
Electronic communications, I take.
No, I'm in writing, you know, thinking about screenwriting. I want to get out here. I like it out here.
I don't blame you. Ready to play?
I'm ready to play.
Good luck to you also. Going to take a look at one of the prizes. Hey, Marjorie, what do you got?
The Spirit of Los Angeles Harbor Cruise will take you out to sea for lunch, brunch, or a moonlit dinner. A true dining experience complete with live music and dancing furnished by Spirit of Los Angeles. Alex.
Now that's a fun prize for somebody who enjoys Southern California. Here's where you'll find it on the board, Jennifer and Eric, at number 10. A cruise for you and 25 of your friends. Now, if that isn't enough, we also have a holiday in Hawaii in this game. Eric, you go first.
I love that Hawaiian vacation. So let's start with number 12.
Wild card. You've got a choice now. The only prize you've seen is the cruise for you and 25 of your friends, or you can fish around the board and
I'm going to try some unexplored territory. I'm going to go under number 9.
Number 9. And we have an entertainment center there. The other entertainment center on the top line, position number 1. That'll slide into place behind you, and now we'll show you 3 pieces of the puzzle. It's always very difficult to solve the puzzle at this stage. Okay. So we'll take our first break, Eric, and when we come back, you'll pick again.
Now with celebrities.
Betty White, Didi Khan, John Shutt, Marianne Mobley, Elaine Joyce, Robert Mandan, Richard Klein, Rita Moreno.
Will the stars come out winners saying, Celebrity, weekdays at 8:30 on Buzzer.
He made the first match. He gets to continue. Do it.
All right, we're going to try everybody's lucky number, number 13 in the middle.
Ice cream for a year.
Everybody loves ice cream.
You bet. Even at the University of Delaware, right?
All right. Let's look for a Wilder the match under number 24.
Stereo system, no match. Jennifer.
Okay, let's start down in the bottom corner with number 25.
Diamond and
Topaz. Well, that'll be nice. How about over on the other side at number 21?
Stereo system, no match. You've helped Eric.
I'd like that stereo system. Let's get number 24 and the match under number 21.
Right. Two in a row for Eric Simon. Let's take a look. Might as well pick again.
Still nothing yet. All right, let's go up to the top. Try number 4.
Wild card.
All right, and I'd like to open some of the puzzle under number 8.
Red take, the other red take. Number 14. Here's this for insurance. Use it later on. Right now, we'll open 3 doors. Aha. Keep going.
All right, number 16.
Another wild card. Jennifer, what are you going to do with this guy?
Oh, no. Awfully lucky.
Yes, he is, but we're out of wild cards, I believe.
So. Since it's down there, I'd like to keep going with number 17.
Right next to it? How about a Hawaiian holiday? The other Hawaiian holiday, will it be helpful? It's on the same line. Position number 20. Open these 3 doors for him. Go again.
Let's try lucky number 7.
Diamond, topaz, ring.
I think we... try number 3.
No. Jennifer knew. Jennifer knows where that ring is.
Just about the only one I've opened so far, so number 25.
Correct.
And number 7 for the match.
That's right. Diamond Topaz ring on the ladies' side of the board, and she gets her first chance to solve the puzzle. Select again.
Okay, let's go down to number 23. I don't believe we've seen that yet.
Massage table.
And number 5, over in the corner.
No.
I didn't remember seeing it.
You didn't remember seeing it?
No.
Let's see if Eric remembers seeing it. Remembers seeing it.
We're going to go to number 3.
Yeah, massage table.
And number 23.
That's right. Now, you are in position to use the tape because Jennifer has a diamond topaz ring up there.
I'd like to take it.
All right. Yeah. Let's give him the ring. Massage table's up there also,
okay.
And we'll open these 2 doors.
Don't
go again.
It. All right, let's try number 11, please. Okay.
35mm camera.
And let's look under number 18.
Green take, no match. Jennifer.
Okay, let's go down to number 15.
Cruise for 25 friends.
That's what it was. And number 22, your favorite number.
Is on her 10 speed bikes.
Oh, no.
Poor Jennifer. All right, Eric.
All right, let's try number 5.
Those are the bicycles.
And number 2.
Ooh, an air roar on his part. Jennifer, here's your chance.
Maybe I'll come back here. Number 22.
That's where the bicycles are.
And the match with number 5.
Yeah. Can you solve this puzzle, Jennifer Peterson? Go again.
Okay, number 18. And number 2.
And number 2 for the green tick. Now, we know the red tick is no longer in play, don't we?
Yes, we do.
Shall I even put it there?
No, I don't think you have to. I'll take Hawaii.
Give her the Hawaiian holiday. And open these 2 doors for her. Go again.
Okay, how about number 11?
35mm camera.
How about number 6? I don't think we've seen that yet. No?
Ice cream for a year.
Oh,
boy, this game is seesawing back and forth.
Let's go with number 13.
Ice cream for
a year. And number 6.
Ice cream for a year. Well, you still have a very impressive prize list on your side. Eric, are you going to get to keep them all?
I hope so.
Well, let's open the doors. Not yet. All you have to do is make one more match, and you will have cleared the entire board.
Number 15.
Cruise for 25 friends.
And number 19.
35-millimeter camera. Jennifer?
Okay, number 19.
Yes.
And a match under number 11.
That's right. So the last ones will match automatically. Well, you've got the camera to enjoy on a Hawaiian holiday if you solve the puzzle. We'll open these two doors, and then we'll give you the cruise for you and 25 of your friends, because
closest
that's
friends.
What we have under 10 and 15. Okay. And now, Jennifer Peterson, for a lead in the match, solve this puzzle.
John Deere tractor?
Is it John Deere tractor? Yes, it is. Explain the puzzle to the folks at home. They like to play along as well.
Okay, I don't know what this is.
It's a jaw.
Okay, jaw in John, and then the D and the ear for deer, and then the track, the T, plus the or is tractor. John Deere tractor.
John Deere tractor, and that solution is going to make you a very happy lady because you've won these prizes.
A 35-millimeter camera, his and her 10-speed bikes, and a Hawaiian holiday. We'll fly you and a companion from Los Angeles aboard Delta Airlines to Honolulu. You may visit the exclusive Crown Room Lounge before boarding a while in flight experience. Warm and friendly hospitality furnished by Delta Airlines. And you'll stay 6 nights at the deluxe Hawaiian Regent located near Diamond Head overlooking Waikiki Beach. You may enjoy fine dining, sports shopping, and special luxury touches furnished by the Hawaiian Regent. And, of course, the exciting cruise for 25 friends. And these prizes total $4,604.
You can use the cruise to launch your career here in Southern California.
That would be a great idea.
Jennifer was saying that she feels more nervous now than she did at the beginning of the game. We'll find out how that affects her in game number two. But for the moment, she's got the lead, and we've got to take this break. Of the cruise for 25 close friends. Jennifer says she doesn't know 25 people. I certainly don't have 25 close friends, so that leaves me out. Invite some acquaintances, some other contestants.
Okay.
Is that a good deal?
Sure.
All right, you ready for game number two? Eric, you ready to go?
Ready to go.
Take a look over here. Here's one of the prizes you're playing for in this one.
The classic look. Adler & Company brilliant diamond earrings are crafted in 14-karat gold and contain a total of 93 points of diamonds, adding sparkle to her wardrobe. Furnished by Adler & Company. Alex.
Attractive jewelry, and we can find it on the board behind this door. Number 7. Holiday in Acapulco in this one. Eric, off you go. 2 numbers, please.
Okay, let's try number 9.
Car telephone.
And your lucky number, 22.
Rope hammock. Jennifer, no match for him.
Okay, let's go up to my birthday number 1.
Gold pencil and pen set.
Okay, and let's
What month were you born? Not January.
January.
January? You're a New Year
January
baby.
1st. Oh,
mm-hmm. Well, yes, I assume when you said number 1. Okay.
And number 19.
A recliner. No match. Eric?
Since we're on birthdays, let's go to mine, number 25.
Patio dining group.
And a wild or the match under number 11.
No gold pencil and pen set, and Jennifer may capitalize.
For that first prize, number 11.
Right.
And the match under number 1.
That's it. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
Open it up. Go again.
Okay, let's go to number 8.
Wild card. Now remember,
that trip in Acapulco.
And you saw those diamond earrings.
Oh, that's right, too. But I think I'm going to go for the trip for number 4.
Green tape.
Okay, well, I'll take it.
Isn't that the way you started off in the last game?
Yep.
The other green tape is at number 17. Open it up. 3 doors. Pick again.
Okay, number 2.
Acapulco.
Picked the wrong one last time. And number 20.
Red tape. No match, but at least you've uncovered half of the trip. Eric.
All right, let's look for Acapulco under number 14.
Diamond and gold
earrings. I think they were under number 7.
That's right. 7 and 14 made a good combination in terms of jewelry and in terms of control of the board. Let's see what happens. Can Eric solve it? Pick again, Eric.
All right, let's try number 15.
Red take.
Saw that already. And the match under number 21.
No table tennis set there.
Okay,
Jennifer.
Let's go to number 20. And number 15 for the match, please.
20 and 15. Now you've got them both. He can't take anything away from you. You want to use it? Well, of course you can.
I'll have the gold and diamond earrings then.
You will, huh?
Sure.
All right, sure. Put the earrings on her side and show her these 2 pieces of the puzzle. Pick again.
Okay, let's go to number 23.
23. Wild card.
And number 2.
And number 2 for Acapulco. If that holiday is going to be won, it'll be won by Jennifer. Where's the other one? Number 18, 3 pieces of the puzzle opening up for her benefit. Do you want to use the... Well, he doesn't have anything right now, so you can't use the take. I'm getting ahead of myself. Pick again, Jennifer.
Okay, number 16.
Patio dining groups.
And did we see that under number 24?
No, that's a word processor. Eric?
All right, let's try to go up to number 3.
Rope hammock.
Then we saw that under number 21.
No, we didn't. Jennifer?
Did we see that rope hammock under number 22?
Yes.
And number 3.
That's a match. We've got 4 prizes up there. You've already got a game in hand. If you win this game, you'll have 50 seconds in which to win a brand new car. Solve this puzzle, Jennifer Peterson. Select again.
Number 13, right in the middle.
Word processor.
And number 24.
Word processor. And that's the match. Go again.
Okay.
Take a look. No, just wait till we open the doors. Take a shot.
Football major?
Is it football major? No, it is not. Select again.
Sorry.
Don't be
10.
Sorry. Hey, you're the one that's leading in the match, and you've got everything going for you here. Number 10, she called. Table tennis set.
Is that down at number 21?
table tennis set. Yes. Now can you solve the puzzle? Eric may know it, and perhaps you do also, but will you have to make another match, Jennifer?
Okay.
There's a wild card still in play.
Number 12.
Recliner.
Number 19.
Recliner. Eric's beside himself. He can't get back into this game. He figures, I can win it. I can tie the match if only I can get a shot at it. But he'll have to wait. Open these two doors for Jennifer. Pick again, Jennifer.
Okay, number 9.
Eric knows the odds are in your favor right now.
And number 6.
Wild card. The other card, telephone. Show it to her. Number 5, put it in position. Open these three doors, and now we'll show her 16 and 25. That was the one she missed earlier, the patio dining group. When we open these two doors, Jennifer, I want you to solve the puzzle. And if you do, you win every prize in this game. Can you do it? Eric's going to steal one, maybe.
Is it football injury?
Looks like it to me. Is it football injury? Oh, is Eric heaving a sigh of relief on that one? Come on to the board. As you go by, look at all these prizes that you have prevented Jennifer from winning.
Well, we've got the foot over here, and the ball, football, and the jewelry. Football injury.
Football injury. No prizes for you, but again, Jennifer, I don't want to rub it in, but you had everything, everything up there. But that's okay. We're going into our tiebreaker game. We're going into the third and deciding game. This is the most important one because whoever wins this goes to the winner's circle with 50 seconds on the clock in which you could win a brand new car. Good luck to you both. Hands on your signaling buttons. Here comes the tiebreaker puzzle. Jennifer.
Seeing double.
Is it seeing double? Yes. Well, now, you should be very proud of yourself. That was a tough one. I'll show the folks at home why. Because you're confused here. You're looking at this saying, what is it? Is it med? Is it Mediterranean? Is it sea? Is this drop or ink? We know it's ink, but what are we going for? She put it together, I bet you, from the bottom. Dub, the dub plus the bull, double. And then she backed up and sea ink. Double. Seeing double. Come on, Jennifer. Eric, I thought you were going to do it because you came from behind in that second game and
that's all right.
Didn't
I had a good
work
time.
Out for you. I'm glad you did.
Okay.
We've got some parting gifts for you backstage. Thank you for being with us here on College Week. So long. Well, young lady. That was a nerve-wracking one,
yes,
wasn't it? And that long game where you lost out on those prizes.
Make
up for it by winning a brand new car when we come back after this.
Up next, Classic Concentration will make you shift your brain into high gear. Then a match game, the matches continue as 6 stars match their brains with 2 contestants. Stay tuned.
Jennifer. This is your moment. 15 numbered squares, 50 seconds on the clock. Win a brand new car. Good luck, off you go.
One, two.
No.
Three, four.
No.
Five, six.
No match.
Six, two.
No.
One, six.
Right.
Seven, five.
No.
Eight, nine.
No.
Seven, 12.
No.
12, four.
No.
Two, nine.
Yes.
10, 14.
No.
14, 12.
No.
7, 14.
Right.
15, 4.
No.
13, 15.
Right.
12, 5.
Yes.
8, 4. Won some nice prizes.
You did indeed. You have a Hawaiian holiday coming up. And a total of $4,604 for you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Let's hear about another prize, Gene.
Some of today's participants may receive Ricardo Beverly Hills Rodeo Drive 2 Collection, fully lined, lightweight, bright and cheerful luggage, high-density nylon construction, weekend or around-the-world trips furnished by Ricardo Beverly Hills. We'll be back to Classic Concentration in just a moment. Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production. Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? B plus rake, break. Hay, L plus egg, a leg, break a leg. If you can do that, you could win a brand new car. As we play Classic Concentration. And now, welcome to College Week on Classic Concentration with our host, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Good morning, everyone. Oh, I have to move quickly to get out here for these young people. Welcome. Let me introduce the two players we have competing today in our College Week program. Young man on my right from Washington State University, his name is Joel Wright. Hello, Joel.
Thank you, Alex.
Now, what's the team at Washington State?
Washington State Cougars, and we won our first game just last
Oh, about 3 weeks ago.
Yeah, the Cougars, a good team. What are you majoring in? Do you have a major yet?
Yes, I do. I'm majoring in communications, and I'm going to go into television production, hopefully.
Working behind the scenes.
Yes.
All right. Good luck to you on the program today against this lady, Felicia Miller from Cal State Northridge. Hiya, Felicia.
Hi.
Now,
here we go.
What are you studying?
I'm studying broadcast journalism.
You're going to go into television also?
No. I'm going to go into television media advertising sales.
Oh.
Yeah, the advertising end of the business.
Well, that's good.
Yeah.
That's very lucrative, too.
Yes, very. Very.
Is that
hard
why
to
you're
get
going
into?
Into?
Oh, of course.
Yeah?
Yes.
Good. You ready to play?
Uh-huh.
Okay, good luck. Uh-oh. Here's a fun prize for game one.
Buffalo Mini Boat weighs 98 pounds, holds two people, 2.2 horsepower, goes 12 miles per hour, includes horn, anchor, compass, radio, and trailer, furnished by Buffalo Mini Boat. Alex.
The Buffalo Mini Boat holds two, Marjorie and Pokey. Pokey's enjoying it. Of course, why not? Felicia and Joel, take a look on our board and we'll show you where you can find the mini boat at number 18. Felicia, you're going to select first, and I want you to keep in mind Paris.
Paris.
Because we have a holiday in Paris.
God, but I love
as
to go
one
to
of the
Paris.
Prizes in this game.
Okay.
Pick two numbers.
Paris, here I come. Let's try under number 7.
Savillon. Microwave oven.
Oven. I could use that for the new house. Let's try the match for the microwave oven under number 23.
Nope. Green take. Joel?
All right. Let's start it off with my lucky number 21, please.
Red take.
Red take. Okay, we're going to need a wild card or the red take under number 10.
Wild card, he gets it. Where's the other red take? Show it. Number 9. Here you go. Insurance for later on. Open three doors for Joel Wright.
Is it, yikes, my underwear is on fire.
Do you seriously want me to ask if that is the correct response?
I just wanted to hear you say it on national television.
Is it, yikes, my underwear is on fire?
Well,
we're going to take a break. We'll come back after this.
Those questions.
My ex-boyfriend will always be better at what?
Those answers.
Baby's got back. Get a light.
Bigger bras.
Join me, Bob Eubanks, for Newlywed Game episodes not seen for nearly 20 years.
Every day at 3 on Buzzer.
first match. He gets to continue.
Pick two more numbers.
All right. Let's see what's under the puzzle at number 7.
We saw that a moment ago. Oh. That's the microwave oven.
All right. Well, we're going to have to correct that mistake and find a wild card or a match for the microwave under number 20, please.
Microwave oven, naturally done, too. Is this man good?
I like
that neck squeeze I gave you a few moments ago. The prize is up there, Joel. Take a look now. Don't give me a wild solution. Pick again.
Okay. Let's see what's in the middle of the board under number 13, please.
Pool table.
Pool table. All right, I'm a pool shark. I can go for that. Well, it's been good so far. A wild card or a match for the pool table under number 15, please.
No, gold bracelet. Felicia, go to work.
I would love that gold bracelet. Let's look for it under number 4.
Wild card. Now remember, there's a holiday in Paris up there as well. You might want to go for something that, something definite like the gold bracelet. You know where that is.
Yeah, but I don't know. Paris sounds a little bit better. Let's try under number 11.
Let's see. Is it there? Why did you pick 11?
Why not?
Why not? Hey, it worked, folks. The other Paris holiday, the match would have occurred at number 19. Put it up here for Felicia. Holiday in Paris. Open 3 doors. Pick again.
Oh, gosh. Let's open up the puzzle down at the bottom under number 23.
Green take.
I don't remember seeing a green take, so let's try under number 14.
His and her backpacks. Joel?
Okay. I would like to see what is under number 8, please.
Wild card.
All right, and
there's a bit of strategy you might consider now.
I think that I would like to see the green take under 23.
The other green take at number 2.
Yes.
What are you going to do with one of these takes?
Oh, I think I would like to go to Paris, please.
Thought you might. And he's got the other one in reserve, not that he needs it. The trip cannot be taken away because both takes are out of play at the moment. 3 doors opening up for Joel Wright. Select again, Joel.
Okay, we haven't seen what's under number 3.
A set of 5, count them, 5 radial tires.
Well, I actually do need tires, so we'll go for a match for those tires or a wild card under number 17, please.
5 shares of Borden stock. Felicia?
Oh, let's see more of the puzzle that's covered up under number 18.
Mini cruising boat.
Ooh. And let's go for the match under number 1.
No, GCR. Joel?
Okay, I think I would like to see what's under number 14, please.
His and her backpacks.
Okay, and we haven't seen what's under your lucky number. Number 22, please.
Pool table.
Ooh.
Felicia.
Okay, let's uncover the pool table again under number 22. And I think the match is behind number 13.
Yes. Oh. All right. Match for the young lady, and a chance to solve the puzzle. Go again.
No, no idea. Let's see what's under number 6.
His and her backpacks.
And I believe the match for that is under number 14.
Correct. Two in a row, Felicia. You're on a roll. You might not get Paris, but you could wind up winning this game and taking the lead in the match. Open these 2 doors for her. Select again.
Okay, let's see what's under number 24.
Set of 5 radial tires.
And I believe the match for that was under number 3.
That's where they are.
Oh, I can use those. I need new tires.
You need new tires also?
Oh, yeah.
I'm so happy to hear that we have 2 players who really need new tires. That's great. Open it up. Keep Keep going, Felicia.
Okay, let's uncover number 16.
Mini cruising boat.
And I believe the match for that was under number 18.
Mini cruising boat. Little transport, too. It's got 2.5 horsepower.
Me and my sister.
Yes. Open it up. Only 3 more matches to be made.
Let's uncover number 12.
Video cassette recorder.
I believe the match for that was under number 1.
Video cassette recorder. She is not faltering one little bit. Open it up for Felicia Miller. One more match, Felicia.
Okay.
That's all you need.
Let's uncover the bottom corner under number 25.
Gold bracelet.
And I believe the match for that was under number 15.
Gold bracelet. We're going to get to see the whole puzzle. We'll put the gold bracelet up on your side. We'll open these 2 doors, and then we'll show you 5 and 17. Those are the shares of board and stock. And now when we open these 2 doors, Felicia, I want you to solve this puzzle if you can. A lot of prizes at stake. Can you do it?
This is a stick-up.
This is a stick-up, she says. And as a result, she's going to get a lot of prizes. Is this a great stick-up?
Yes.
Come on. Crime does pay. Break it down.
Okay, the T plus the hiss is this, and then the hiss from the snake is hiss. This is. The hay is A. The stick and the cup make it this is a stick-up.
This is a stick-up. Well done. Congratulations. You missed out on Paris, but you've got all of these prizes to enjoy. Jean.
5 shares of Borden stock, his and her backpacks. A service merchandise gift certificate with which you may select his and her backpacks or other top name brands from our catalog or redeem in any one of our many stores. Furnished by service merchandise. And a set of 5 radial tires. The Jetson steel belted radial made with 2 steel belts for riding safety and durability, furnished by Jetson. And a video cassette recorder, Hitachi's VCR with digital VU transmitter and automatic functions. Just touch the remote control for an on-screen guide to programming and playback procedures, furnished by Hitachi. And a pool table. Olhausen Provincial 2 is constructed of oak solids and veneers, carefully engineered sturdy frame rails. Feature a 2-piece T-nut construction for maximum playability, genuine leather pockets, furnished by Olhausen. And a gold bracelet. The classic look, K Jewelers 14-karat gold silk rope bracelet, handmade for consistent quality, luxurious in feel and appearance, a basic accessory for most women's wardrobes, furnished by K Jewelers, and, of course, the sporty mini cruising boat. And this prize package totals a big number, $6,083.
How about that, Felicia?
Oh, my God.
You've got a good variety of prizes there, too. You've also got the lead in the match. The light goes on. Joel is hoping that we would leave the red take here so that he might use it in the next game, but unfortunately, that is not going to happen. I will put it away, and we'll start game number 2 right after this. All right, game number two about to get underway, and we have this as one of the prizes.
An elegant telescope of classic brass, the Meade Model 314, for the view across town and for observing craters on the moon, furnished by Meade Instruments. Alex.
Thank you, Gene. Felicia and Joel, take a look on the board. Here's where you'll find the telescope at number six. A holiday in Bermuda in this one. Joel, you pick first.
Okay. All right, let's hit the middle of the board. Let's hit the bullseye under number 13.
Dead center for a videotape library.
All right, and let's look for a wild card or a match for that under number five, please.
Nope, a pasta maker. Luigi is his name. Felicia.
Okay, let's go for your lucky number under number 22.
200 California lottery tickets.
God, I love the lottery.
You do?
Oh, yes. Let's try for a wild card or a match under number four.
Nope. Electric guitar.
Electric guitar. Okay. All right. I would like to see what's under number 19, please.
Diamond and sapphire pendant.
All right. That could get me a couple friends. Let's find a match or a wild card under my lucky number, number 21.
Washer and dryer. Oh. That'll get you a couple of friends, too. Felicia?
Well, heck. Let's see if there's a diamond and sapphire pendant under number two.
Wild card. Remember, there's a holiday in Bermuda up there.
Oh, there is. I always get the jewelry, and then I can go for the trips. Gosh, well, heck. Let's go under my birthday for number 23.
We're using up that bottom line. You're going to get a red take out of it. We'll show you the other one. Upper left-hand corner at number one. Here's the tape for insurance purposes. Later on, open three doors for this young lady. Ah. You can probably solve it, but you want to pick up a few prizes, right. I know. So you're going to pick two numbers now.
Okay. Let's go for the other side of the board, under number 14. The green tape. Oh. And let's try for a wild card or the match under number six.
High-tech telescope. No match. Joel, break for you, maybe?
I would like to see what's under number 11, please.
Videotape library.
And I believe that was under number 13.
Dead center. Yes. You're right. Prize up there for you. And a look at the puzzle. Select again.
Okay, I would like to see what's under number seven, please.
Pasta maker.
Pasta maker.
You saw it.
And I believe that was under number five.
That's where you saw it. Ah. Well done, two in a row. Show it to him. Select. Mm.
Okay, let's go to the lower right-hand corner and see what's under number 25.
Car stereo and speakers.
All right, I know there's still some wild cards out there, and there's also a match, so let's look for that under number six.
High-tech telescope. Go back to that one. Felicia.
My turn.
Your turn, yes.
Okay, let's look at the bottom of the puzzle at number 16.
Green tape.
Oh, dang, where was that? Oh, let's try again. I think it was under number 14.
Yeah. Yes, you got them both now.
Me and my tape.
So nothing can be taken away from you, but he has a videotape library and a pasta maker.
And I know that my mother would love the pasta maker, so I'm going to take the pasta maker.
Good for you. That's very nice.
Just remember what happened when I had both the tapes.
Don't try to jinx her.
I'll forgive you this time.
Pasta maker goes over to her side. We open two doors. Joel tries to put the hex on her. Pick again, Felicia.
Okay, let's try up at the top under number four.
Electric guitar.
And I know we saw that, and I don't remember where that is, under number 19.
No diamond and sapphire pendant. Joel?
Okay, we haven't seen what's under number 24.
Wild card. Anything you pick is going to be good.
All right, that trip is in there. I'm going to go fishing for it. Number 10, please.
Electric guitar. Ooh. We just saw that a moment ago at number four, so that's a match for you automatically because of the wild card. Three doors are opening up, Joel.
All right, I'm not going to chance it. I'd like a chance to get the car, so is it Bolero?
Is it Bolero? Yes, it is. Well done.
got some prizes out of this. Let's go to the board. Didn't want to work for Bermuda, but he managed to tie the match.
Okay, luckily it was pretty simple. We have the guy bowling for the bowl, and then the arrow, bowl arrow.
Our arrows are pointing at the arrow for bowl arrow. And here's what you win.
An electric guitar and the videotape library. Video Treasures will stock your video library with a collection of 50 all-time favorites, including A Star Is Born, It's a Wonderful Life, and more. Some of the finest in movie classics furnished by Video Treasures.
Two prizes for you. The light goes on. You've got a game. Now we're down to the nitty-gritty. This is the most important part. As you know, whoever wins this game has 50 seconds on the clock to win a brand new car. Good luck to you both. Here comes the tiebreaker puzzle. Ring in only when you think you can solve it. Whoa, Joel's in there very quickly.
One Track Mind.
Is it One Track Mind? Yes, it is, for the victory. Hey, enjoy your victory for a moment. I'll do the work at the board. Here we go. One T plus the rack, track. The mind, the arrow's pointing at the mind plus the D. One-track mind. I don't know if Joel has a one-track mind or not, but he's got a good mind and it worked for him. Come on down here. Felicia, we're gonna say goodbye to you. Good luck in your studies at Cal State Northridge and enjoy the $6,083 in prizes.
Thank you.
Take care, so long. Eager to get to the winner's circle, aren't you?
Oh, yes.
Let us take this break first, and then we'll join you there with 50 seconds on the clock.
All right.
The Buzzer Academy of Hosting presents Making an Entrance. Match Game, coming up next.
Is Joel Wright from Washington State University going to be our first car winner this week on College Week? We're going to find out right now. Good luck to you. Here are the 15 numbered squares, and as you know, you've got a full 50 seconds on the clock. Off you go.
One, two.
No match.
Four, five.
Nope.
Seven, eight.
No.
10, 11.
No.
Four, 13.
No.
Two, 13.
Correct.
14. 1.
Yes.
3. 10.
No.
6. 9.
No.
12. 7.
No.
3. 7.
Yes.
15. 4.
No.
4. 12.
No.
10. 5.
No.
5:15.
No.
5:12.
No.
I guess Joel's not going to be the first one to do it.
Well,
you got the videotape library, you've got the electric guitar. That's a couple of good prizes for you. You'll learn to play, right? Start jamming.
Yeah.
All right, we're going to take a break right now, ladies and gentlemen, right after we hear about another of our prizes from Gene.
Some of today's participants may receive Carnair's latest innovations, hot sticks, fashion plates, and Thermacell cordless iron and brush. True Reflections Mirror, Geometrics Pro Style 1500 Dryer, furnished by Conair. We'll be back to Classic Concentration in just a moment.
Relationship with his girlfriend. He figures she might not talk to him because he did not win the car. But I bet you if you say hello to her and say a couple of nice things here on national television, she'll change her point of view.
Hi, Jennifer. I'll see you soon.
That's it?
That was it.
Dear?
I could have done that.
Yeah, well, do it. Say hi to Jennifer, dear.
Hi, dear Jennifer.
We'll see you all tomorrow.
For Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.
Get ready to match the star. Bert Cox.